Have you ever gone paddling in a kayak before?
A couple times, not on this one though.
Nope. Yeah, I had back in my country at the sea, but never in like a river.
Have you ever gone down this stretch of river for recreation?
Tubing, but nothing else.
Nope, never.
I've been tubing on it.
What are your expectations?
Well, I expect to see different types of fishes or animals that I've never seen before. So, yeah, and maybe some unusual things.
See some really nice wildlife and see new things about the river I've never really seen.
See the different kinds of fish in here, I guess. I want to see a mussel vet, I guess.
The River Explorers program allows students to get out on the local rivers that they are monitoring in kayaks to see firsthand what is going on in their local watersheds, to better understand what might be influencing the water quality data that they are collecting on these rivers. By getting out on their local rivers, students are discovering how rivers work, why they meander, how they connect to their floodplain, what is normal for their river, developing observation and critical thinking skills, all the while making connections to their local watershed, better appreciating what is involved in protecting and improving their river. While on their river trips, students are literally turning over rocks to see what bugs live in the river, which tells another story about the health of the river. Likewise, students are taking inventory of mussels and mussel shells to get a more complete picture of their watershed's condition. Many of these students will stay in the region and interact with our rivers, perhaps as a farmer, or through paddling or fishing, or maybe even as a watershed manager. The River Explorers program is helping students connect to the rivers and watersheds, helping make a difference for students and the rivers they are getting to know.
So how was the paddle down the Clearwater River?
It was good. I thought it would be harder, but I actually did pretty good, I guess.
It was pretty fun. I got to do a lot of stuff I haven't learned, and I got to see a lot of new different kinds of shells, kind of.
Well, the trip was really, really fun. As you can see, I got this beaver stick over here. Yeah, it was really nice. It was peaceful. I got to learn how peaceful the river was, and you get to find some pretty unusual stuff sometimes. It's pretty neat.
Would you do it again?
Oh God, yeah. I liked it.
Yes, it was a good experience.
Yep, I would.
What's one thing you learned while you're out there?
Kind of learned how to paddle better. And also, there's a difference between shells. I thought they were just shells, not mussel shells, whatever.
How to paddle. It's my first time doing it, so I didn't think I'd be very good. I thought I'd tip it a couple times, but I guess that's pretty good.
Living things just live anywhere. Like, I picked up this mussel shell, a dead one, and you can see tons of organisms just living there. It's pretty awesome.